Discreet and Discreet from EspressoEnglish.net. These words are pronounced the same, and they are both adjectives. Discreet, ending in E-T-E, means separate, distinct, or individual. For example, the two companies have a partnership, but they are discrete entities. This means the two companies are separate. They are distinct and different from each other. We offer three discrete service plans: internet only, internet plus cell phone, and internet plus cell phone plus TV. Again, the word discrete refers to separate. Three separate service plans. Discreet, ending in E-E-T, means modest, something that does not call attention to itself. For example, the photographer at the funeral remained discreet and respectful. This means he took pictures without calling people's attention to himself. We also have the adverb discreetly to describe actions that are done modestly in a way that doesn't call people's attention. For example, she discreetly adjusted her bra strap, which was falling down her shoulder. Discreetly means she did it modestly without calling attention. When you describe a person as discreet, it means that person can handle sensitive topics with tact. Tact is good manners and professionalism. This was a free sample from the new ebook, 600 Plus Confusing English Words Explained, available at EspressoEnglish.net. It has more than 200 pages and more than 5 hours of audio to help you understand confusing words and use them correctly.